And if you see smoke coming from Big Cottonwood Canyon this week, it's likely going to be because of a controlled burn. Today at noon, crews with the Unified Fire Authority started burning slash piles in the canyon. Firefighters asking people in the surrounding area who see smoke to not report it. Now, that prescribed burn is expected to continue throughout the week, depending on the weather.